Odisha FC is another team that has made plenty of new signings, especially among their foreign ranks. They've got a new head coach. They've got players like Liridon Krasniqi and Aridai Cabrera in particular, who is who's looking really, really sharp. And they're playing Bengaluru FC in their opening fixture of the season. Bengaluru would have played one game before this. How do you see that fixture going? Open game for you, Varun, this one?
I think so. But, you know, Odisha FC might be a surprise this season. Like you said, a lot of new signings. And they also have Javi Hernandez. So he was like a magic can. He knows how things work out here. So he knows the atmosphere, the ambience and everything. But yes, also Krasniqi, he has been amazing. Like his CV looks great. So yes, he might be promising. And, you know, that might bring a lot of hope for Odisha FC, who had like a really bad phase in the last season. So they look to come back this season. But yes, for them, the first match, Bengaluru FC might be a tough challenge for them. So this match, yes, I might agree with you. It's going to be an open one.
Just one name that I want to drop in here is of Jonathas at Odisha. And he comes with a lot of experience playing in other leagues. He scored goals and looks like a nice, solid guy. Not very Brazilian in that way. But we all know that, you know, from South America, there's always a bit of magic that might happen. Yeah. And he might just add that dimension to Odisha's game plan. And that'll put a little bit of fear in the opposition defenders' hearts. I think that little mental factor does count.